The tribe's caught a fluffy hulk. Better watch out, it's no pet. They couldn't keep it down. Fluff Hulk's on the loose. The ropes. Head on. That hurt them. It was harder than expected to take down the Fluff Hulk. They've received news a Ronin joined the tribe's ranks and were looking forward to meeting you. A group of Jagni warriors are already waiting for you at Myriad's Vespidut outpost. You should hurry there and help them storm the outpost. Mercy is for the weak. The Jagni tribe seek no one's sympathy. Look, an emergency box from the old days. Wow, bet that knuck makes a tight fist. Tunnels like this still carry echoes from the past. Can you hear it?
Pow!
The tribes need someone to unite them. Better than nothing. A flux seems like the tighteners on the piping need to be unturned correctly to drain the flush stool. Just a few moves left, make them count. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. This corner of the world is called Bricktown. Look at you move. Control your destiny, or someone else will. That notice board, filled with the leftovers of used to be wants. You're getting close to one of those old Toxanol brick towns. Pay attention. The Toxanol Corporation made this place, and then just threw it away when they were done with it. Toxanol never cared about the waste, as long as they didn't have to pay to clean it up. There must be a track somewhere in this brick town. Just hope it's not buried. Every leaf is worth your attention. Smart to protect your melon. It's Peekaboo Park. Young ones love this sort of place. This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you only follow your own personal code and is worried you've lost your respect for life. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's only It's sad to see you're staying on this road to ruin and that you're so determined to help no one other than yourself.
Yes, that's the way. No arguing with that.
Sometimes your gut is flat out wrong.
Don't ever doubt yourself. You are number one.
Even the dark knows you're better than this.
Stick with me. We'll rule the world.
Fits you well. That's a myriad tribe outpost. Seemed like this night might never end. Middle-lifed. Bullets everywhere. That feels better. Disgusting. Biohazard. Just gross. The Vespidut outpost, long-time home of the Myriad tribe. Says you need to hit them where it hurts, inflict as much murder and mayhem and other terrible things happen. He's sure you've seen it before. Here's the first line of defense. That's a bomb lobber. That hit the spot, wrecked it. Give those twirly wheels a turn. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Yes, the river tub's going down the drain. Keep going. That cage is holding a helper. Says they've been treated fair, but is glad to see you. Hopes you'll treat the rivals with the same respect they treated. Wishes there was another way, but they'll do their best. a sharpshooter, the scaffolding looks unstable. Better stay clear of the red ray. Here's the second line of defense. Red means danger. Timber. Bet a big bump will bring it down. Switched off the light. A barrel chute. Smack it to get a barrel out of it, then hit it toward the gate and blast it. That looks splody. Shoot it and watch it blow. Not too close, though. Give it another try. Kaboom! You're in. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger.
brother.
Says you did a great job, Catcher. Says you're lucky to have the honor. Out of date says he's doing his best to keep up, but from what he can tell, it seems you're making progress with the tribe conflict.
Muk bebuk.
Kwai ketawa.
Tuluya. Uto lula.
He had a feeling you'd get along with the Jagni tribe, but it remains to be seen what the future holds for your alliance. You seem to get along with the Jagni tribe, which doesn't come as a surprise as you share an ominous outlook on life. But out-of-date emphasizes that solving the tribe conflict won't matter unless you help make a stand against the World Eaters. That's the sound of impending doom. Out-of-date's premonitions of imminent disaster are true. The Porcupuff needs to be handled. He says the time has come to confront the Porcupuff at the end of the East Route. Goop is working on making his Goo Glide strong enough to break the waves out to the World Eater.
Mopu far kobi fofo umba bagwa papamu.
You should get over there and see what you can do to help. breathe in that day shine. There's a serenity about this spot. It's a place for rest and recovery. You need to be taking care of business. Check out that e-waste. That's a good find. Yuck! Biohazard. Sickening. Might as well jump in a lake. Welcome to the Surfipelago, where the horizon rests on the surfy goo. That's a resource totem, a monument left behind by those that picked scrap trying to keep the area clean. Looks like some solid wood scrap there. The deep cut. That there's Subnautica Station. Goop flounders around in there. There are places up ahead far worse than this. Let's see. Gulpo ain't the easiest tongue, but I think he says he's happy to see a friendly face. Not too many of those around these days. Says it's good to see you again. He's Goop. You might remember him from the old days when he tried to teach you how to swim. Goop says you were always so righteous as a child, and he can still feel it, even at a distance. Goop says memories fade surprisingly fast. We are all pieces of what we... He knows he's easy to remember. There's no one out there as cuckoo as him. He's one of a kind. Goop says our memory keeps things for us and protects them until we are ready to face them again. He understands you've returned to face Lupa Lupin. That's the destiny you've been carrying within yourself all these years. He says that the catastrophe back then didn't vanquish the good in you. It's still there, as bright as when you were a child. Now the time has come for you to remember and act. Your life is your life. He understands why you seek revenge, but he doesn't think you realize how that'll make you feel. Once you claimed it.
See? On my side. Go, Dark, go!
First instincts can be truly awful.
The fun thing is always the right thing.
Next time, look at it with a clear heart.
Darkly dark, Dark.
Says life on the Goo is wide open. You have so many choices of where to go. Some harder than others, of course. Which kind do you like? Best to stick close to the shore then, where the goo isn't so deep. That's like being close to your friends who can help when things go wrong. Figures the world is a goner. Even the goo will go gone gone. Wonders why you're flapping around with the Jagni. They spend too much time nesting to do anything fun. Thinks you're only proving his point. Knows yesterday is already gone. It's what you do today and tomorrow that'll move you forward. You need to set the past aside, at least for now. He can't leave the Subnautica station, as the pollution has worn down the insulation of his suit. So you must salvage enough scrap to fix up his goo glide, starting with the old wreck box outside. You should return when you've retrieved the scrap. There's no time to waste if you want to. It's not that it won't keep your head above the surface, but it needs improving to carry you across the thick goo out by the Porky Puff. There are things out there waiting for you. Such a bright day to wander around in.